Hello and welcome back to Minute Valheim with Cody. Hey there, I'm Cody. Made my first staff protection. Ooh, look at this. Ooh, I have no eater. Yes, to use this. For food. 25, 12, 75, 28, 14, 85. So this is good. Strength, stamina, and heat. A little bit of each. Don't need any potion yet. Feathers coming off of my feather cape. And yeah, I need carapace for the carapace helmet, and of course just continue upgrading. I just kind of want to try this thing out. And I'll continuously need more sap. I need a little soft tissue. Most of my farm to mature. Some eggs. Wow, a lot of eggs actually. Hello. Boars are all running around willy-nilly. Ooh, look at all them chicks. Oh, hey, chickens. One more hen. Eggs, eggs, eggs. Thanks, folks. More eggs, eggs, eggs. Hell yeah. Got a lot of eggs. Chickens and whatnot to chop up. Seeds are on their way for even more eggs. These omelets are great. Stamina. 85. I don't think I've got a 90 that I've seen. They're almost a vegetable. Mmm. skull. Sort of more close, I think, to Mist 9. Let's see if I can sleep. No, not yet. Alright. What time is it? Ah, it's still a little early. Okay, looks like I can eat everything now. Bunker aspic, mushroom omelet, meat platter. Now hold on, do I not have... Ah. There we go. I will. That's a good 60 seconds of protection. And starts to erode like that. Does it make my health go down when I use it? Oh, for a little bit of blood. I guess that's the little bit of blood. I think the problem last time was I had the workbench kind of flapping over into the outside, so things were coming to destroy it. Uh-oh. Right. Exactly, like that kind of thing. Got my little thing and it's protecting me. I don't know. Alright, there was the 2-star there. I don't really want to go battle. Hadn't gone this way yet, I guess. Okay. Alright, got it. So you guys eventually get on me. Stupid kick. Okay, got it. So it kind of protects, but it's not perfect. When I'll need it. I see ya. Why not? Yeah, how about that? Oh, cool. Yay, a couple of carapace. I should have my wisp light on. Thank you. Now I see why I need it in here. Some of these places get a little misty. Maybe this is the way I haven't gone yet. Oh, I missed this gold earlier. Okay. Alright. Guess I did that regenerator, I missed it. And these, I think I found out those don't seem to respond to anything. Oh. Maybe I just haven't tried hard enough. That had an effect. Wait, hang on. I had to shoot right at it. What? Alright, I get it. Ooh. Alright, these are just multiple entryways into the same area. And I was down here, but it was mostly to fight things above me. Whoa! So I just wonder if I missed anything there. Alright, hello. So it's regenerated. Oh, I got the black core there. That's right. Okay, just slowly working my way through everywhere except for the level 2 seeker. I already went downstairs, but I didn't explore further than I needed to. Right. Yes. Okay. Let's back up where I've already been. Both these directions are new. Oh. All right. Knocked me down and came with me. Ah! Got enough carapace for that helmet now. And I see some more black core. Yeah. I want some more of those seals. I don't know what the seal breaker is, but that seemed pretty cool. Thank you, black core. I don't know if I'll need you. Okay. Biscuits and gravy while we're at it. Yum, yum. Alright. Seeker stuffs. Lanterns. But nothing else. I don't know why I'm doing that. Yeah. Okay. Seemed like a dead end. So, alright. I guess a 2-star seeker is the next thing to do. Ugh. Boy, oh boy. Any strategic thoughts here? Let me know before I go do it. Was all explored. Where is it? Ah, there it is. Oh, it's a 1-star. That's not so bad. You can't get me here. Yeah. Okay. Oh, dude. Oof. Close.
Hey, little arbalest skills. Ah! Hey. It wasn't so bad. It was a 1-star, not a 2. Good. Anything else in there? Or was it just that dude? Y'all. Okay. So, I am now only 1 fragment away from 9. I believe that's it for this infested mine, though. Alright, so... what's the thoughts here? Oh, boy. Man, you really want in. I'm out of here. Damn it! I guess I'll have to fight you. Oh, shit! Ugh! That's no good. Okay. Two-star seeker. Goodbye. I'm gonna call Miss 9 a lost cause. Got a few of the things I needed. So let's do that carapace helmet now. That's one thing I was looking for. Down here, I believe. Ooh, the Jotun Bane. These things look cool. Did I just get these? No, I guess I just haven't built them. So, these are... this is a slash and poison weapon. Kind of cool. I mean, lots of cool things, I guess. Mistwalker. Frost. These are all sort of... I was hoping for a better sword, you know? Alright. Carapace helmet. Scale hide, mandible, and 4 eater. Stuff away. Jelly. And the sausages and minor potions. Oh boy. Alright, what do I need? So much gold. Helmet. 2 mandible. There we go. Yay. And an upgrade. It's 8 carapace. Nope, not too far. I got 7. Can you see my pretty face again? You can. I don't know what I'll need the black core for next, but I've got them. wood. So, all right. Got a pretty nice set of backup gear now. Wait, what? Oh, wrong place. There we go. Do a little farming and seed work. Nighttime farming. What the? Come on, dude. Do we need to have this discussion right now? Yeah, seeds. Just constantly giving off feathers. Carrots. Onions. Who's making my pigs angry? Turnips. Alright, what's going on out here? Everyone's running around. What's going on? Aha.
Dang it.
Bye-bye. More of you. What are y'all doing out here? We need to build a bigger fence around this area. Just to keep them coming up on that border. Scaring my friends. Sorry, chickies and everyone. I know it was scary. Alright. Got two hens. Two hens. And two hens. Alright. Got more eggs coming. More veggies. More wisps. Got a storage of wisp downstairs. I've got the rest of it.
Wood, the rock.
Seeds and bones. Let's see, where's the wisp lights going? There we go. Some pears. Yes, sleep time. Oh, good morning. Day 279. Okay, well, I guess that was a pretty short night. So Mist 9 feels like it's
gonna be pretty messed up. If I went back there, I feel like I'm gonna die.
Mess with it. So instead, I need to come from the other direction. Which I'm better prepared to do now that I've got my coat, but I do need a few things to help me out here. Let's go get those kinds of things. Let's see. I don't know. Burial chamber. Planes. BF3. Alright, BF3 looks like a good place to go to get both things. So she's going to go over the planes to get the fine wood. Got the work up my blood thing just by kind of messing around with those guys. 1 minute left in the episode, so we're only going to get a little bit of this done. Bring it on, buddy. Yeah, hit me. Hit me. Yeah, hit me. Hit me. Yeah, hit me. So it just lasts forever with no errors, damage to me. There we go. Okay, so they can certainly damage it. Alright. That's it for the episode. Find out more later.